What's up, everybody? This is Moriah's Moves, and if you're seeing me, then you officially tuned in to either the Moriah's Moves Dance channel or the Moriah's Moves Dance page. This week, our mini Bible study verse comes from Matthew 26:41, and goes like this. Watch and pray so that you do not fall into temptation. The spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. So, what exactly does this mean in context? Well, human nature is like riddled with sin. Okay, so that is why Jesus Christ had to go to the cross for us. Okay, there was no other way that we could have our sins atoned for in a permanent respect. Okay, people put blood on door frames and things to try and make the sacrifice and, you know, be forgiven of their sins, but that was never a permanent solution. So when Jesus went to the cross, that is when all of our sins were taken, and there was no going back from it. Okay, so that's just basic background stuff. All right, we as people have an inherent nature to try and do things that are in opposition to God. Okay, people are rebellious. People just want to do their own thing, create their own rules, and just, do whatever it is that they feel is the right thing. But that's not following God's word. Okay, so when we ask the Spirit into our bodies, there's no going back. Okay, there's no take backsies, there's no, return policy or whatever it is. But you wouldn't want to return the Holy Spirit anyways, because once it comes inside of us, and once we accept God as our Father and Jesus Christ as a Son and the Holy Spirit as our guidance, as like our counselor, then we're never the same, okay? And so we still have to be mindful of human things, though. That's something that we have to be aware of, okay? Obviously, people aren't perfect. People aren't always going to do the right things at the right time, say the right things to the right people, okay? It's just it. If we were perfect people, then we wouldn't need God. Just putting it out there. And people try to pretend like they're perfect. They try and have everything just right, everything in perfect place, but that doesn't happen. Sooner or later, they're going to fail, because we need God. It's just how things are by design. We need God, and He wants to love on us and show us the right way to go. So this verse is saying, watch and pray so that you do not fall into temptation. Watch and pray so that you don't go back to doing the things that you did prior to accepting God into your life. And it's just being aware of what you were like in the past and how you want to change into the future. And you have to make that personal decision. Nobody can make that decision for you. And we all know how hard it is to, try and make that change. But when you do make that change and you do decide to join up with God's team and accept Him into your life and into your heart and into your everything, then it's for the best. It is the absolute best thing that you can do for your life. So Matthew 26:41, watch and pray, talk to God, have a conversation with God. And if you feel like you're kind of backsliding a little bit, then just, let Him know about it. And if you do backslide, if you do fall into temptation, then guess what? There's forgiveness for you there. So it's not like a, just a one and done kind of thing. That's not how it is. It's a, I'm going to be the best person that I can be, and where I'm not strong enough, when I don't have that strength to, make it through something, then that's where I depend on God. That's where I go to God with things, and He'll help me through it and be stronger and come out better on the other side. So watch and pray. talk to God, have a relationship with God, and allow the Spirit to work in you, to empower you, to encourage you, and to even forgive you when things go a little bit off course, all right? So we have our dance coming up next, and stay tuned for that. Okay, peeps, so now that we've finished the speaking portion of our video, it's time for the dance portion of our video. Surprise, surprise, right? So the song that we're going to do today is When You Pray by BeBe Winans, and there's a lot of back and forth motion, but it's really not that difficult, and when we're through, you'll have a new dance for your repertoire. So, the first movement that you do is you bring your right hand underneath, then you bring your left hand underneath, and then you bring them both up, okay? But it's going to be quicker than that, so it'll be like here, 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 okay? Then, from there, you're gonna get like your bird wings on. So, you'll go out, in, out, and down, okay, and then you're going to give it a little spin and down, okay. From there, you're going to make circles with your fingers, starting with your left at the bottom. You'll bring your right to your forehead and then bring them both together, okay. Then you'll repeat the under, so under, under, and then it comes up like that. And after that, it's going to go to the left, to the right, and then you wait. Then you go left, right, wait, and then you have your circles, circles, together, and then under, under, up. So, told you, it's a lot of just of the same thing in a different kind of pattern. So, so as long as you keep those movements in mind, then should be good to go. So, this has been part one of When You Pray, and part two is coming up. Alrighty, so for part two of our dance, it's again gonna be some of the same movements, and this is going to repeat twice, okay? So what you're gonna do is you're gonna put your right hand to your mouth, your left hand to your mouth, and then body roll to the front. Then you're gonna pull down in front of your face, okay? Then you're gonna get wings again, only in different positions, so you'll bring your right arm around, your left arm around, then your left arm will go up and down, okay? Then you'll get your circles again. So your left circle goes first, your right circle goes second, and then you bring them together. Then you get your pray on, so it goes right, left, up, and then goes left, right, wait, then left, right, wait, and then your circles, and then you pray, and up, okay? So you'll do that entire section two times, and so do it again. So you go right to your mouth, left to your mouth, body roll to the front, then pull, pull, and then goes around, around, then up, down, then circle, circle, together, then under, under, pray, then left, right, wait, then left, right, weight, then circle, circle together, and then under, under, pray. Okay? So there you have it. It's really easy to do, and it's really repetitive to do, but I like to do it. So this has been part two, and part three is coming up. Alrighty, so part three of this dance is probably the most intricate out of the whole thing. And so the pattern that you're going to take is pray, friend, faith, pray, friend, faith, pray. Okay, and so it'll all make sense when we actually do these motions, okay? So the motions themselves are not going to change. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna start out with under, pray, and then under, under, pray, okay? When we go left to right, that's what we call a friend, okay? and then you'll do that again, left, right, wait, okay? And then your circles are the faith. So we go circle, circle, together. Okay, then you'll do your pray again. So under, under, pray, and then under, under, pray. Then you go sigh, sigh, wait, and then sigh, sigh, wait, and then you circle, circle together, and then you bring it under, under, pray. Okay, so that's as easy as part three gets, and that's as intricate as part three gets, but you just have to keep that pattern in your head, and there you have it. Part four is coming up next. So now that we've completed the first three parts of the dance, here comes the final four. So this section actually starts out with 16 counts of just kind of back and forth movement. Okay, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. There's 16 counts. Okay, and normally I'm not a counter when we do these videos, but it really helps for this section, okay? So you get 16 counts of just back and forth, kind of improv-y, okay? And then you'll do your right under, left under, pray, okay? This is where the dance actually changes just a little bit, not overwhelmingly so, but just a little bit, okay? So what you're gonna do is pull in front of your face with your right, and then get our circles to come together, okay? And then bring it under, under, and pray. Then it's gonna be pull, pull, and then circle, circle together, under, under, pray. Again, it goes pull, pull, circle, circle, together, under, under, pray. Okay, and so you'll just do that over and over again for five times, and that'll lead out to the end of the song. Okay, so this has been When You Pray by BeBe Winans, and the entire completed dance will come up next.